Is she all right?
What's up YouTube? If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you never miss an update of all my videos.
बाइक साइड में कर लो, एक सेकंड, आराम से, एक सेकंड. वेर आर यू हर्ट डियर? इन योर हैंड. होल्ड ऑन, डोंट मूव मच. हाउ डिड यू फॉल डाउन? दिस साइड. ओके ओके, डोंट टच दिस. हाउ आर योर लेग्स? आर दे फाइन? ओके, डोंट होल्ड दिस हैंड. यू, हु आर यू? योर, शी इज योर रिलेटिव? Friend, okay. Can you pick her up with this hand? Do you want to hold my hand support? Okay. Don't worry about this. Take this. Take your mobile. Whose mobile is this? Do you have? How did she fall down? She is with you, right? You're all right, right? ठीक है, ज़्यादा ये मत करो, okay? हाथ है ना, यहाँ कहीं पे भी पेन हो रहा है कि यहीं पे हो रहा है खाली? तुम ऐसे गिरे ना. हाँ, इसके लिए तो हड्डी पे लगा है, वो सूजन होगी. एक मतलब एक दिन रुको या ऐसा, बाद में डॉक्टर को दिखा दो. इतना टेंशन नहीं है. अगर टूटता ना तो मूवमेंट में बहुत ही ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम होता. लग गया ना, इसके लिए कोई टेंशन ना लो. ओके, खाली इतना बताओ, चक्कर वक्कर और आ रहे हैं क्या? हैप्पीडेंट खाओगे? हैप्पीडेंट है, फाइन. She is alone with you, so I'll stay with you for some time. So, मतलब अकेले हो, लड़की है, तो I'll stay with you for some time. Okay. कोई घाई नहीं है, रुक जाओ. आज ऑफिस है तो छुट्टी बोल दो आराम से. अरे बस, तो फिर और क्या टेंशन है. एक दिन मस्त आराम से, ऐसा शहंशाह. बट डोंट वरी, व्हाटएवर हैपेंस हैपेंस फॉर गुड. ओके, लकीली यू वर ऑन द साइड, नथिंग हैपेंड. ही वॉज राइट बिहाइंड यू. ओके, बट इन्होंने भी सही टाइम पे गाड़ी रुका.
So guys, what just happened is she was lucky. She was sitting on the side on this Avenger and she wanted to talk to him. She just, you know, kind of leaned ahead to talk to him and I think her left leg slipped and it touched the ground. She panicked, she fell down and she landed up on her side with her elbow hit on the ground. And luckily there was a guy right behind him, but he was at a very slow speed and nothing major happened. She was feeling drowsy a bit after that, but all sorted, everything good. You know, that part of the road is very dangerous because I saw someone die there. I saw an accident where a guy was crushed beneath the truck. It's very dangerous. I would never ever share the last part of the video where I reach and he's under the truck and I see all this, you know, mangled body. We often take our selves for granted and we do mistakes. We don't wait on signals even for 2 seconds to turn it green, for it to turn green, and we start just ripping for no reason. Don't do that, guys. You know, be safe, ride safe, take care of your ladies, your mother, sister, whoever it is, ask them to make sure they sit, you know, like a saddle and not like on the sides, where there are more chances of motorcycle leaning and them falling down. So ride safe, guys. Have a nice day ahead. Take care of yourself and learn. I hope somebody would learn from this video that how easy it is and how simple it is, a quick second, and things can change in your life. Remember that. Have a nice day ahead.